Kevin Owens is always ready for a fight. Himself the prize fighter, and he's earned that moniker as of late.
You're absolutely right, Sax. You have to remember main event battles with Stone Cold Steve Austin and Roman Reigns.
A look of pure focus on the face of the prize fighter,
because KO always has his eyes on the prize.
Began his WWE career a decade ago. We always saw the heart, but even I did not know he would rise to this level.
Well, Corey, whether he was cheered or booed, Zayn has consistently fought the odds, defied his critics, and now he is competing at his highest level.
No more bloodline. Sami Zayn is now fighting for himself.
The following contest is a tag team match set for one fall, and is for the Raw Tag Team Championship! Introducing the challengers, at a combined weight of 478 pounds, Kevin Owens and Sami Zayn! And their opponents, at a combined weight of 493 pounds. They are the Raw Tag Team Champions, Jimmy and Jay, the Usos.
You win these, you make a case as one of the best teams ever.
Usos call themselves the Ones, consider themselves the greatest tag team in WWE history. When you look at their body of work, it's hard to argue against that, guys.
And I don't know why you'd even try, Cole. But their cohesion, their tandem offense. Jimmy and Jey Uso are second to none when it comes to that. But they're especially second to none when it comes to handling their business in the ring.
Usos definitely are a no-nonsense type of team.
You can't argue their credentials, but don't overlook the team they're squaring off against. They've done their homework.
They're coming into this fight.
Is it enough? The cover!
Still gonna take a massive effort to keep him down.
He skirts away, living to fight another day.
Of course, Owens always with something to say.
This isn't gonna be pretty. Hangman's neck breaker.
Oh, gosh.
Lights out. DDT connects.
The hit's adding up a little on the champ.
There he goes, right into the corner. Able to counter.
Clearly waiting for that.
Great thinking to stop Owens.
Answer after answer for each other's offense here.
Oh, deadly face buster.
Domineering offense from Kevin Owens.
This has become all Owens.
Chin lock, and now just rapid-fire punches.
Oh, my goodness.
And we just saw some serious offense.
Torturous knee.
Sami Zayn.
Lots of potential for injury here at ringside. These superstars better be careful.
The floor, the barricades, our table. None of these things are fun to collide with.
Float up.
Uh-oh.
Block the effort and cut them off with a shot to the gut. Jimmy saw it coming.
Jimmy managing to get some control back now.
The angry Uso looking for the upper hand.
Blue Thunderbomb! There's two! Put it in the corner now. Him with the counter.
He's showing it's not time for lying down. It's time for fighting back.
Cut off with a kick to the gut.
These two having an answer for everything.
Cut with a lariat. Constant attacks from Zayn.
That is it. Nasty boot by Zayn. The champ Oswald glazed over.
That'll turn your lights out.
Oh, using the knee. Shot after shot, then slamming their face down.
We might need medical personnel out here very soon.
I agree with you. The referee can only diagnose so much.
Caught with a punch.
Oh, what a counter.
Yeah, he's able to stop the bleeding, but will he also gain command?
Catching a drop kick. And that negates Zayn's offense.
Oh, man, drop kick.
Demoralizing spot for Jimmy Uso.
Yeah, Jimmy keeps getting cut down at every move.
No way!
Oh, no! Wildly throwing your body out of the ring like that is more often than not going to provide such a result.
That was an example of
Sami Zayn. Thrown back into the ring. Boom! Face
face first.
Hope you boys put your running shoes on. It might be time to clear out.
Sami Zayn, Blue Thunder Bomb. Snap power slam
to retain the title. He wasted no time kicking out there.
Where in the world does one find such strength at this stage to kick out that early in the count?
With the tag is Jey Uso.
Sami couldn't be any more annoyed.
Big ball.
And Sami's up.
The time's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
You have the sense that fatigue is starting to become a factor at this point.
Make no illusions of it. This is coming down to a battle of attrition.
Impact.
Jey out of there with hope.
Kevin Owens clearly not afraid of a little fire. He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Do it!
Oh, the high risk doesn't pay off.
That was playing with fire and getting burned.
The decision to take such a risk at this juncture is questionable.
Finds a counter for Jey. Caught with a big boot.
On the mark.
He steers clear of contact.
The finishing touches could be coming Jey's way here.
Turns it around. Sole of foot meets the stomach. Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Slap.
A stalemate of counters.
With a championship on the line. And the champ can't keep the challenger down long.
You've got to believe that some doubt is creeping into the champ's head.
This just might be more than what the champ is looking for. These superstars must be feeding off the WWE Universe.
This place is starting to rock. Nasty.
The champ's reign on shaky ground now.
He needs to get himself some room to regroup fast.
Jey Uso can come back from this. After all, he has been down since day one-ish.
What does that even mean?
Owens taking the upper hand in a big way.
Owens is holding nothing back.
Getting carried. unsure what they're thinking. Not right to the throat.
Beautiful senton. And more attack.
Cover by the champ. He got the shoulder up in time.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
And that was an efficient form of offense with that move. Oh, God. Jimmy's looking helpless to every attack.
Yeah, Jimmy keeps getting cut down at every move.
Package powerbomb!
And Jimmy able to reverse that.
Jimmy managing to get some control back now.
The angry Uso looking for the upper hand.
Tag!
Stopped him in their track.
Stunner! We can have a new champion!
And just eating a knee on the reversal.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Jimmy Uso just
triggers the pin top on the line!
Here we go! Yes, they did it! New tag team champs!
That had to be one of the matches of the year. Let's take another look at some of the action.
Here are your winners, and the new Raw Tag Team Champions, Kevin Owens and Sami Zayn.
And it's Kevin Owens finishing this one off for the team.
That's about as perfect an example of tag team wrestling you're ever likely to see.